because space is the world's newest warfighting domain. Amid grave threats to our national security, American superiority in space is absolutely vital. And we're leading, but we're not leading by enough, but very shortly we'll be leading by a lot. The Space Force will help us deter aggression and control the ultimate high ground. With today's signing, I will proudly appoint General J. Raymond, the first Chief of Space Operations.
What the fuck is this world coming to, man? Worldly changes. 2020 got shit fucked up. D-Lo, COVID-19. Ugh. I lost it all, but really I don't wanna lose you. Learned a lot through it all, but still I would choose you. Everything is different when you fall and hit the bottom. Thinking about that moment, man, I wish I would've shot him. Everything in this cold world is all changed up. All these pedophile bitches need to get their ass banged up. Human trafficking is sick, when did this all start? See, I'm praying for these little kids, it breaks my fucking heart. I'm a child of God, call me the rap game prophet. Politicians at each other's throat, they need to stop it and start worrying about the worldly problems and how to resolve it. Everybody wearing masks, so we having trouble talking to each other properly. It's like a disease, but a few conversations could probably bring world peace for sure. What would you do if you could rule the earth? I'd take the pain out of existence so nobody has to hurt. This world is coming to an end, so you better learn to pray. 10, 20, 32, Alma making some sense today. People creating a virus affecting God's people. No more living is equals, this world is gone evil. This world is coming to an end, you better learn to pray. 10, 20, 32, Alma making some sense today. People creating a virus affecting God's people. No more living as equals, swear this world is gone. I've been a blessing since birth. See, my mama had a tubes tie. I was born on Easter Sunday when Jesus came back to life. But everybody living stressed, the whole aspect different. People barely getting by, a lot of us in prison. Seem like a bad decision till your fridge goes empty. But when your kids need food, hustling gets pretty tempting. I have no sympathy for unmotivated people. You gotta go out there and get it, you can't hide behind a needle. Staring in the mirror, I'm not feeling the same. Extra stress and anxiety comes with worldly change. It's the people or the government, who do we blame? When it rains, it pours, and lately I'm stuck with the rain. It's raining like a bitch, see I'm stuck with no umbrella. COVID stopped visits to prison, so I'm writing these letters. I'm thinking 4 more years when the economy gets better. Left wing promotes socialism, handing out cheddar, making the world lazy and way more corrupt. Quarantine people in their house got us feeling stuck. Domestic violence and childbirth went way up. So I'm pinching for pennies, trying to earn me a couple bucks. I'm in pass, so that's just the way I am. Money is the root of all evil, so fuck Uncle Sam. Fuck, the world's gone nasty like your boy Joe Biden. Ain't nobody face to face, they just creep up behind you. This world is coming to an end, so you better learn to pray. 10, 20, 32, Alma making some sense today. People creating a virus affecting God's people. No more living is equal, swear this world is gone evil. Swear this world is gone evil. Ain't nobody alone in this shit. When it first hit me, my anxiety spiked. I ain't been right ever since. I'm trying to cope with it. Worldly changes, 2020, D-Lo. This world is evil. This world is evil.